while it's common for people to seek counseling as a result of a crisis or to resolve an emotional issue that requires attention, therapy is in itself a journey of self-development. Its very nature promotes self-awareness, and in this way it can benefit anyone receptive to it, whether they are already self-aware or not. Self-awareness to me is having a deep understanding of yourself, your nature, your feelings, your thoughts, and your behavior. I've worked with clients who have very little self-awareness and whom have had wonderful experiences of self-development and realizations by talking to someone objectively about themselves. I've also worked with clients who are very self-aware already and have engaged with therapy to further enhance their understanding of themselves. We are not static, and there is, I believe, always something extra to learn about ourselves and ways to improve our lives.